This is on our seawall. Headless.
A mystery tonight in Cape Coral. A woman found at least 5 headless chickens floating in the canal outside her home.
Oh, I was horrified. It was very upsetting.
She lives on Northeast 5th Terrace. We sent NBC2's Simone Cucurillo to find out how they ended up in the canal.
Police tell me this time of year, they sometimes see animals killed as part of a religious sacrifice. The practice is legal if done humanely, but for some Cape Coral residents, the dead birds are quite alarming.
They were just all right there.
Slaughter in Patricia Barber's own backyard.
Found 5 birds, all decapitated.
Perhaps part of a religious practice police say they've seen before.
Every religion has their own way of worshiping and everything.
But it's a cause for concern for Patricia and her family.
It was very upsetting. I'm an animal lover, and to see something like that, oh my God.
That's very suggestive of some sort of ritualistic type.
Like police, Dr. Eleanor Cook has also seen this type of behavior.
There have been cases in the past where animal sacrifice has occurred.
A legal act, but illegal to just dump the carcasses.
There's bacteria, there's odors. I mean, it's just a bad situation.
The alarming find posted by Patricia in this Facebook video.
Body's intact.
It's one some Southwest Floridians say they're used to seeing and don't really mind.
It looks exactly like what we found on Sanibel.
But others are seriously disturbed.
I don't even want to look at it anymore.
Similar to the way Patricia Barber is feeling.
I'm not really thrilled or anxious to get back into my canal right now because I'm afraid of what else I might see.
Police tell me in addition to illegal dumping, there is a concern that the carcasses attract pests and scavengers and potentially cause diseases. At this point, Patricia has not touched the chickens in her canal. I did reach out to Lee County Animal Services today. They have not yet been contacted to investigate. I'm live in the newsroom tonight. Simone Cucurillo, NBC2.